Did you know that the mask worn by Brandon Breyer in the 2019 horror film Brightburn is partially inspired by wasps, which is also linked to his story in the film? In an early classroom scene, Brandon talks about how certain wasps lay their eggs in a separate hive and get other wasps to feed their young, drawing a clear parallel to his own situation as an alien child raised by human parents.